everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to the first official teaser trailer for Dumbo, the 2019 live action version. I have not seen the first one in far too long. My biggest connection to Dumbo at the moment is I have a Dumbo pillow pet, and Dumbo was my favorite ride at Disney as a kid. I remember the movie, just not... I'm definitely going to rewatch it before I see this movie. I'm actually very excited for this trailer. It's directed by Tim Burton, and if it's anything like the Jungle Book adaptation, then I am... Like, the 2016 version of the Jungle Book is one of my favorite movies, like, ever. And, yeah, so I'm very excited to watch this trailer, so let's just get right to it. That's already beautiful. Like elephant touch. Baby, don't you cry.
Baby, don't dry. Look at that.
We're all family here, no matter how small.
I love elephants. I see some Greatest Showman vibes here. I didn't think we were gonna see him fly. Oh. Guys, this trailer was exactly what this movie needed. It was so lovely. Oh. Okay, to start, the music, very good. The visuals, very good. I see they're capitalizing on the Greatest Showman success. That movie did a lot better, along with Jumanji. Those movies had incredible holds from Christmas all the way until like March. It was crazy. And people love that. I love that movie. Well, I love the soundtrack more than I love the movie, but it was, you can check out my review for that as well. But wow, okay. I personally am very excited to see another circus movie after The Greatest Showman, and I think a lot of other people are too. Some of the shots, they were kind of mimicking the Zendaya-esque shots. Saw that. I did not think we were gonna see I didn't think we were gonna see Dumbo fly in the teaser, so that was a pleasant surprise. I love the title font. That looks adorable, and I think Disney, oh my gosh, Dumbo looks so cute. Disney's gonna sell so much merchandise after this movie. It's gonna be great. Oh, I'm so excited that they're doing these live action things. I know a lot of people aren't on board with it, but I personally am a huge fan of them kind of getting a whole new generation to love these movies and love these stories. I'm on board for that, even if they have to do it in this way. And honestly, as long as the movies are good, and they have been so far, like Beauty and the Beast, The Jungle Book, I mean, they've also done Cinderella and Maleficent, and they're currently filming Mulan and Aladdin. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay. I love the red Disney font contrasted with the blue Dumbo font as well. Oh, it looks so good, guys. Yeah. I like the kids too. Very, ooh. I wonder how much they're going to change the story from the original movie. I'm very curious. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to some more trailers from this, and I look forward to stills, behind the scenes stuff, all the stuff that they can give us. I'm very excited for 2019. There's going to be a lot of good movies coming out. So let me know in the comments below what you guys think of this trailer, of this movie. Do you love Dumbo? Was Dumbo your favorite ride at Disney growing up? And by my favorite ride at Disney, I meant like when I was 5 years old. I've obviously grown out of that one now. But Yeah, I want to know your guys' opinions on this. Do you think Dumbo looks good? His ears are so adorable! And yeah, subscribe if you want to see more of my trailer reactions and coverage of this movie and other live-action Disney films. And yeah, give this video a big thumbs up, and I will be trying to get my content out to you guys as soon as possible. I have been super busy. Work has started for me, and I've had a lot of commitments, especially this past weekend, but every time I'm home, I try and edit my videos and try and put them up as quickly as possible for you guys, so just bear with me, please. I am doing the best I can, and you can follow me on my Twitter account at Emily Grace Carm. It will be in the bio, and, or in the discussion, yeah, it'll be down below, and so if you follow me there, then you can see more up-to-date stuff about how my videos are coming along and what I'm going to be reacting to. And I do polls asking you guys what videos you want me to do first or which videos you want me to do at all. And it's fun. So just check me out over there. And until I see you guys again, have a good day, everyone.